Whether you need a helping hand or you're lending one, Quick Assist makes it easy to get connected. Open the Start menu, select All Apps, and under the letter Q, you'll find Quick Assist. You can also get there by pressing Control, the Windows logo key, and Q. You'll see a window that lets you get help or help someone. On the right is someone asking for help, and on the left, someone helping them. First, the person helping selects Help Someone. This creates a security code that they can share with the person they're helping. They can share it via chat or on the phone. On the right, the person who wants help enters this code. This code makes sure that only the person helping can view their screen or access their computer. Next, the person who wants help will be asked if they want to share their screen with the other person. They select Allow. Now the person helping can see the other person's screen and help them out. The person helping can also request control to make specific changes or check settings. The person getting help can select Allow to give the other person control. During the session, the person helping can use the laser pointer to highlight specific spots on the screen, the annotation tool to create notes or drawings on the screen, and chat to ask and answer questions. When either person wants to end the session, they can select Leave.